There you go, boss.
Oh, well, thank you so much.
No problem at all.
Bless you, man.
That's fine. In fact, look, let me... have that as well.
Oh, you're a star. Thank
no,
you.
No problem. That coin.
Yeah.
That coin will let you know why I did that.
Bless you, man.
Make sure you read it.
I will.
Thank you.
When I ride my bike each day, I take the Ten Commandment coins with me. They have the commandments on one side and the gospel on the other. And when I see people walking along, I say a warm, good morning, I've got a gift for you, and I toss them towards them. And they have a perceived value because they're made of metal. You can carry these in your pocket or your purse, or leave them anywhere. And they're only $8 per 50. You can get them at livingwaters.com.